Good morning, I'm John Perkins at the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans are down so far on Friday. Not a lot of interest continuing to be tied to yesterday's announcement by China that they are lowering tariffs on a number of U.S. agricultural goods, including soybeans. The tariff's only going from 30% to 27.5%, so a lot of buyers are still going to have to apply for waivers, and in any event, Brazilian beans remain cheaper than U.S. soybeans. Corn's up modestly, basically an oversold bounce. Like beans, it's also keeping an eye on crop conditions in South America. And wheat's modestly higher, supported by short covering so far. Live and feeder cattle are getting ready for this week's widespread direct cash cattle business. Haven't seen a whole lot of activity yet so far this week, so light to moderate trade is expected to develop at basically any time. And hogs are mixed, mostly higher on spread adjustments and follow-through buying. Still not seeing anywhere close to an expanded trading limit move at this point. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.